full battery of tests. You're not going to like this. As far as the scanners are concerned, the Vapor isn't there. It doesn't return on any metric we throw at it, and it doesn't even show up on camera. It's as if it has no physical properties at all. But if that's true, how can we see it? Hannah, we ran the full battery of tests. You're not going to like this. As far as the scanners are concerned, the Vapor isn't there. It doesn't...
Attention all Sector 2 personnel. As of now, the Megalodon is considered a level 4 restricted area to be strictly enforced. Please report all suspicious activity to security immediately. Any staff members experiencing psychological discomfort are advised to report to the Neurotech as soon as possible for a full checkup. Stay vigilant and help keep us all safe and productive. Kirilenko, out.
Several staff members have reported hearing unexplained voices, a phenomenon we have long suspected to be associated with extended exposure to the subject. If you experience anything of this sort, we ask that you record the time and the location, as well as any audible verbal data. In the coming weeks, we will be using Amber in an attempt to analyze this phenomenon.
Wilco, I'm at the hub. All systems are reading normal. I don't see anything wrong.
Oh dear, that is distressing.
I don't get it. It's like everyone just left.
All is not lost, ma'am. There is another option. There is a device on this station called the Ambient Empathic Resonator, or AMBER. It will allow you to experience the environment through my sensors and interpret the anomalies directly.
Whoa, slow down. I have no idea what you're talking about.
It is a helmet. It will allow you to see the world as I do, in a sense.
And how does that help?
I believe the anomaly is to be empathic in nature.
Empathetic? Like, emotional anomalies?
Indeed. As you know, artificial intelligence is incapable of fully automated interpretation of sensors cannot decipher it. Emotional analysis requires a human mind.
Right, so where is this thing?
AMBER is currently in storage within the maintenance substation. I will grant you access.
Thank you.
knows what it'll turn up, but it's the best I can come up with. I drawn up specifications for a device.
Hi, Weston. I'm sorry they're not letting you do the lockdown. I sent a personal request to Major Kirilenko, asking him to give you clearance at the first possible opportunity. I know he seems like a hard ass, but I swear he's got a heart under all that armor plating. Stay safe. I miss you.
Amber.
Excellent work, ma'am. I never doubted you'd succeed.
Thanks, Wilco. What now?
Using Amber remotely will use a great deal of power. If it runs out of energy, I can recharge it for you at any protocol kiosk.
Sounds good to me.
Wonderful. If you are ready, I can direct you to the nearest anomaly.
Yeah, let's get started.
The first anomalous instance is nearby. There's a research vessel docked in Sector 2. The anomaly is on board. There's a quickening. Have you felt it? Body, mind. The mind of man reaches towards the heavens. Release dust. Man has hurled himself on the stars. His heavenly mind yearning for its home. He's a wayfarer, trapped in his own shell. And yet, among the stars, he finds only more earth, more dust. No matter how far into space he sails, he remains earthbound. Stars and sand. This is the existence of man. Neither one nor the other. Only both. But you are different. And that is why you are here. Time comes. Do what is expected of you. Follow. Our journey is